We introduced the Tree Viewer application in May of 2015. And you can click on this note if you want to review that first video. It will open in a new window. This video is about new functionality, which enhances the display of much larger trees. I am currently on the Tree Viewer documentation page. The URL is the base NCBI URL, followed by /tools/TreeViewer. Here you can learn about embedding the Tree Viewer in your web pages and get general usage help. For this demonstration, I'm going to follow this link to our public web location. Here you find several examples to explore, as well as the upload button that allows you to see your own tree. I'm going to upload a NUIC formatted file by dragging the file into this drop area, clicking Upload, and then Close. This is the radial display of the tree. I'll change to Rectangular by going to the Tools menu, Layout, and selecting Rectangle Cladogram. And I'm also going to change the zoom behavior to vertical, which is much better for looking at terminal node labels in this layout. To see those labels, I'll first click on Text, appear next to the zoom slider. Then to see in which part of the tree I'm zoomed, I'll click on Overview, this magnifying glass icon. That adds this rectangle with thin green lines. It's very stretched out in this particular tree. Now if I want to see the labels in another part of the tree, I click there. We plan to improve this process of zooming to labels in future releases. Of course, you can click and drag the image to move around, or use these arrows. To highlight a branch of interest, mouse over the node and click Select, or just click on the node. And you can highlight multiple branches by first clicking on this icon for multiple selection mode. You can easily deselect multiple nodes using the Tools menu. Finally, I'll point out the Sort function. Under Tools, Sort, you can sort by number of children, distance, label, or by subtree label. And you can switch between descending, the default, and ascending order. These screenshots show you an example of a distance sorting versus sort by number of children. The black arrow simply indicates how the position of one sample changes. That's it for this demonstration. You can find help here in this menu in the upper right, as well as a link to provide feedback. And with Link to View, you can generate a short URL to share the current view with a colleague.